whenever we're using the umbrella, and we'll likely continue to use the umbrella as we go through midweek. The low-level trough will continue to blanket the Trinidad and Tobago, still looking for showers as we start our Wednesday. Green colours there signifying possibility of some longer spells of rain as well. But there is some brightness on the horizon by the time we get to Thursday. So looking for the damp spots to continue, early morning is to go through Tobago from Charlottesville coming down to Kainan as well as into Buku. Still a scattering of showers expected through the afternoon, but conditions will gradually improve by the time we get to the evening with clear skies expected through Wednesday night. Similarly for Trinidad, looking for cloudy, dreary skies first thing. Some of the showers could turn heavy, especially across the hillsides of the northern range down towards the southern coastline. Here a lot of the moisture will be concentrated along the Columbus Channel, so look for those longer spells of rain through Guaraguari, Muruga and eventually down to Ikakas, with the possibility of some gusty winds in those heavier bursts. Now temperature wise, it will continue to feel quite pleasant. 30 degrees Celsius likely in much of Trinidad, 29 degrees Celsius in Kainan, but still managing 30 out there in Scarborough. Now for fresher folk, you will notice that the seas will begin to improve as the winds drop easterly at 50 knots as we go through Wednesday. Wind waves of 1.5 meters to the Caribbean, struggling to get to 2.5 out in the Atlantic, and conditions should eventually ease in the Atlantic as well by the time they get to Thursday. Now the rest of the week should see a gradual improvement. The ridge of high pressure should take charge as we go through Thursday, Friday and Saturday. A lot more sunshine expected, and we will likely see the best of the sunshine on Friday with the high pressure firmly in charge by then. So that's your weather, and that's it from me.